so good to see so many familiar faces here.